This little guy has mastered the puppy dog eyes, but did he do it better than the cat? Who did it better?